Well, they pick up the third and long. 69. Haven't thrown a pass to Eddie Rohr yet tonight.
And he's the guy that matches up well in this kind of weather. Sudden athlete, in and out of breaks.
They were thinking about it, but they go to McGahee, the safety valve, and the flag down as McGahee picks up five. Before Orlando McClain tracks him down, and let's see what the penalty marker's about.
Stanford Routt had a whole lot of Brandon Lloyd's jersey right there, trying to prevent him from running the slam.
Defense, number 26.
To the officials, this isn't going to do him much good.
These corners love to be in bump run. They love the jam, but right there he got him up in the chin, and then right there he's pulling on the back of the jersey. Good job by Brandon Lloyd, being a little dramatic, selling it, but that's what a veteran receiver's going to do. He's going to feel that hand on the back of the jersey. He understands what's going on. He wants to make it dramatic so those refs throw that flag.
Stanford Riley just got a brand new contract before the lockout. 3 years and $31 million. But even with that, you're going to have penalties at times. Horton going long for Lloyd. Broken up. And it was Routt. He earned his money that time.
I thought that was good timing by Stanford Routt. He's running with Brandon Lloyd down the field. Designed shot by the Denver Broncos. Something they're very good at. Get pushing the ball down the field. Brandon Lloyd gets the seam release. Well, it's a seven pump. Shows the seven route, then gets a vertical. Stanford Routt's feet. But look at that. He's reading Brandon Lloyd's eyes. He sees the eyes get big. He sees the hands go up. And he swipes right there and makes a play on the ball. That's a good play by Stanford Routt.
Broncos trailing by a touchdown. Second down and 10. And we got flags all over the place again.
False start. Number 73, 5-yard penalty, second down.
Chris Cooper, guilty of the penalty.
Want to go back to Stanford Routt and the play he makes on the ball on the deep ball to Brandon Lloyd. Rod Woodson, their secondary coach, one of the greatest players that's ever played, but also a fine football coach, is going to teach, at the moment of truth, you have a decision to make. You either got to turn around and play the ball or read the receiver's eyes and drive your hand up through his hands. Great job by Stanford Routt right there.